be right.
So at the end of a long day like this, this is what it's all about. You invite friends and family, everybody comes together to enjoy some of the spring tea. No? That's when you know good living.
Main plate is loaded.
I need some more.
Any year that I've run into.
Ooh, fresh is on.
What you down there?
This is a good one right here.
Thank you very much, guys.
Yeah, good job. Delicious.
Enjoy. I can't wait, man.
I'm ready.
You ready?
I want to see what they're enjoying.
This thing looks crazy. Here, here's a piece of thymy. You down with that?
That's perfect. I love the thymy.
I'm going to take a little piece of this thymy, too. Mm. Look at that. Inside is moist and delicious. Mm. Outside is perfectly charred.
We just dig in.
Cheers.
Cheers. Thanks for coming.
That is amazing spring chicken. I got a subtle note of all of the seasonings in there. But the beauty of it, the real magic, is that grill. This is something you can't duplicate in an oven. It needs to be over that fire, on that grill, managed, getting that char, and still staying juicy. Mm. That's the magic of it, right?
That's just terrific.
That's what it's about. All right, so check out this cobbler. Straight out the wood-burning oven. And a little splash of cream on top. This kind of helps balance all those flavors and added just another layer of richness to this thing. It's perfection. It's like clouds of this dough, really tender, soft, rhubarb cutting, a little bit of acid and sharpness coming from that, the sweetness and a little bit of tartness coming from those strawberries. That's delicious.